my info. Today we're going to be doing something actually really fun. No, that's a lie. That's a giant, giant, not even hidden lie.
Yeah.
Today we're going to be doing a try not to move challenge. Or flinch. So as you guys can see right here, try not to move challenge. So, we're going to, of course, zoom in like we did last time because...
That's the only one.
Yeah. Like that. Bam. Okay.
Scroll down a bit, though.
So.
There.
That's perfect, though. Anyway, so we got our camera, we got our mic, we got our thing here. Let's start it over. I promise we haven't watched this yet. So, what gets you? What gets you when you're trying not to move?
Mainly, like, just...
What gets me is falling, jump scares, and insects walking
around.
Yeah,
random jump scares. That's what. Random jump scares.
I'm good. Okay, so let's go.
Oh, God.
I'm just trying to get up.
Yeah. I'm just fixing my hair.
What?
I'm getting in a comfortable
position. Okay, cannot move.
I need to get into
a comfortable
position. Oh, God. I'm gonna be breathing, but that's okay.
Oh! Oh my God! Why do they do this?
It's like crazy.
I'm sure this kid, I'm not sure I'm not moving.
Yeah, same here.
Just putting up my glasses.
I'm gonna be moving a lot, but that's not because I'm scared for some reason. Like fixing my hair and like positioning my belt. Those are things I'm gonna be doing a lot.
They're so stupid.
No, they're so talented. Those of them fall.
Yeah, they do. Like, I mean, you see some where they don't fall. The only reason why you never see some of them falling is because they've been taken down to the dead. Well, it's gonna sound crazy, but then you're getting a mic a lot, aren't you? So, I know you guys are probably like, we can't do the video. That's because this is just music, and just music, that's it. There's no audio at all.
Yeah.
Oh my God. I run goosebumps, guys.
Don't forget to go subscribe to my channel. My channel is
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I just really need a lot of subscribers for this.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I've been going for some revolution.
Around me are familiar faces. Worn out.
Yeah, I heard that.
So I'm not talking, I'm scared. Not scared, but I'm sweating. No! The kids are behind you! Okay, we can move on now. You know that, right?
We don't want you.
Okay, thank God.
Oh no.
Oh, I know.
I got this feeling inside my bones.
Yep.
It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on.
I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it.
Off from my home. We're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone.
I'm not doing it.
I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul on my feet. I feel that.
This is it. I try not to sing, Challenge.
It drops. Ooh. I can take my eyes off it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So
you're moving. I see it. Was I moving? Yes, you were. Was I doing this? Yes. Dang it.
I still have to move. I'm breathing though.
Just to love you. Just to love you. Just to love you. Yeah, you feel my response. So it's okay. Justin Timberlake, it had me. Oh my god, I feel like there's something on the legs now. I like it how it was just went to Justin Timberlake to silence.
Yeah.
What spider is that?
A very long one, that's, or a bit, very big one, that's for sure. Oh god.
Oh my god.
It doesn't say,
I'm so sorry.
It doesn't say don't, oh wait, no, it's just simply trying to move.
Yeah.
It doesn't say you can't close your eyes.
No, because you can't do that either, because, like, I mean, when you're not looking, you, like, it's moving your eyes. I don't know the reason why, but all I know is that you can't move your eyes. But how is he doing this? How is he doing this?
It's a friendly spider. Despite the fact it's got huge fangs.